As I worked cutting the grass, I left the key inside of the doors. She is not willing to come even to the window. That's an apple you see right there, it's stuck. This is what I have used to smash the windows. She could come and I could talk to her and let her know that I locked myself. Instead, she is inside in a comfort watching TV. This woman is fucking insane. She is not even a remotely normal person. Sick. Hey, I am all wet like a mouse. Really fucking wet, like I was swimming in the river right now from the cut in the grass. It was hot like a son of a bitch. And she keeps asking me for 5 minutes, what is it? What is it? What is it? But she would not want to go and open the window. Actually, she came all the way up to the window and have closed the window. So she would not have to hear me, see me. All I wanted to ask her is to come to the terrace and open the fucking terrace door. She is not willing to listen to me anything at all. Today, however, she yelled, she screamed at me that she had to climb all the way downstairs for my knees to open her a main entrance door. But for me, she would not even go to the terrace to open the fucking door. This is pure evil, but it's more than evil. She's sick. She closed the window. She actually closed the fucking window. She's insane. Yeah, now it's night already. She doesn't want to open. She doesn't want to fucking open at all, eh? This is totally, totally sick, eh? She's blasting a TV and doesn't give a three fuck about what's going on. There you go. She doesn't care. She just does not care. She does not care. She doesn't care. This is evil. Man, motherfucker is evil, eh? I am wet. I am so soaking wet. And I finished the work and I gotta do this. I gotta put this inside and move on. And she's doing shit like this. Not today, but yesterday, she yelled at me today that she had to climb downstairs to open this door here, the entrance door. All I wanted is for her to come here to the terrace and open the fucking door from the terrace upstairs. I don't want her to come downstairs here. She's sick, totally sick. This during MK Ultra, she told me she will do, man. This is fucking evil. What a son of a bitch is this city.
Wow.
I am soaking wet like this, basically, like you see, wet, like you're fucking wet completely in and out, shirt, totally wet, you know. You know how wet I am? I will show you how wet the fuck I am. I'm gonna take my shirt before I'm gonna go and climb the terrace. I'm gonna take the fucking shirt off to demonstrate to you what the fuck is this. Maybe I can get some water out. Let me demonstrate you how wet the fuck I am. You seen that? This is me. That's how wet the fuck I am. And now what I will do in honor of this mama that should have been already locked long fucking time ago, I'm gonna go ahead and I'm gonna climb the fucking terrace because she doesn't feel to come and even talk to me, even open the fucking window. And I'm taking my time to take her to doctor, take me here, take me there, do this, do that, no problem. But this is what I am dealing with. So I'm gonna go, I'm gonna climb this now. It's not a problem, I'm gonna do this. But I really wanted to video record this stuff before I'm gonna do this, so that you get an idea what the fuck goes on here. Yeah, that's the way it is. That's the way it always was. She is a victim. And she claims she has a broken leg, you know. She has a broken leg. She is with a broken leg. And this is what the fuck she's doing to me. She hopes I would fall down and break myself. So that's how the fuck that is. The whole thing is video recorded. I made it up here. And the thing about this stuff is that, you know, it's not difficult to make it here. This is not a problem. The problem is somewhere else. The problem is that now I have to go downstairs because I cannot go inside, you know, because she's not going to go and open this. This is where the problem is. To come up here is not difficult. No, she will not open. She told me during MK Ultra that she will want me to break this. This is enforced by police. Police want me to contact them, ask them for assistance and that kind of stuff. It's not difficult to get here. It's going to be more difficult to get down. To get down is actually really dangerous. That's where the danger is, to get down. There is no way, nowhere you can go inside. Everything is locked. And her window is here. This is her window. Her window is right there. My room. living room. So now, once I got up, I still have to go downstairs, and I don't know. I am very, very dirty, and I have all the socks wet, you know. I don't have any socks here, it's all wet. I guess I am gonna slam her window the fuck out of existence. She just came to the window, just enough she came to the window to close the window. She was asking me, what is it? 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 And then she went and she closed the window in front of me and went inside to continue to watch the TV. The first thing I will do is I will have soaked my jeans, everything inside of there. Inside of the buckets of the water I brought with me. Underwear, everything, because I cannot get inside. And then we will go from here. So this is how sick this shit is. This was the police who told me this window here, this window here. And the guy who told this was the guy who investigated here the other day when I met him at a police station with the 3 stars. Pevets is his name. That's a criminal who stated. By the way, he's like a leader over there. He is like some kind of captain, something like that. He's got supervising rank of other officers. And that's what he claimed during MKUltra. That he also got to fire people. That's something he was extremely proud about. He said he was the one checking all the house, and he said this window, she's gonna get a fucking rude call, and he is about to get even ruder call. I should say rude awakening. Добрый вечер, желим.
Да, просим.
Добрый вечер, желим. Боштяна, осет суке при телефону. Из Крка ена кличем в новом месту. In sicer bi to bilo naslovljeno na policijo. Moj telefonski klic.
Ja, kaj bi mi rad?
Jaz bi sem... je to potem policija. Hočete reči. S kom imam čast pogovarjati se, prosim, če se predstavite?
Dajte, povejte, kaj bi rad.
Vam ni potrebno povedati imena, ni česar, značke, česar koli, številke, česar koli.
Ben, kaj bi vi želel povedati?
Jaz bi želel normalnega človeka, s katerim se lahko pogovorim.
Kar povejte.
Kako vam je ime, prosim?
Sam povejte, kaj bi rad.
Vse sem vas vprašal, gospod. Ja, lahko poveste vaše ime?
Ne, policist na 113.
Poklical sem iz Novega mesta, iz Krke 1.
Ja.
In imam mamo na vozičku, ki je v hiši na prvem nadstropju gor.
Ja.
Sam sem cel dan kosil zunaj, pa se mi je zgodilo, da sem pozabil ključ noter v hiši, ko sem šel ven.
Ja.
Ona vsekakor ima voziček in možnost pripeljati se do vrat na terasi. Ne bi želel, da pride dol, ker ni potem nobene potrebe, ker lahko splezem gor, zdaj sem že splezel gor. Vendar problem je v tem, da ona noče sploh z menoj pogovarjati se, ker si mi tolku po vratih. Probal sem jo upozoriti na zadevo in je namesto tega, oziroma po oknu sem tolku, kjer je v njeni sobi, da bi prišla k oknu, pa da bi ji to sporočil. In namesto tega je zaprla okno in šla gledati naprej televizijo. To se mi ne zdi korektna stvar. Tu sem poskušal jo kontaktirati, mislim, da eno uro, sicer imam to zadevo tudi na telefonu posneto vse skupaj, in morda bi lahko vi dal telefonski klic, da bi gospa samo vrata na verandi odprla od zgori. Ker mene enostavno povedano tako, kot da me ni obravnava. Prosim? A kaj ima policija s tem?
Ja.
Se tu sem vprašal za vaše ime. Policija s tem ima veliko za upraviti. Številka ena, jaz sem že prijavil svoj primer policiji. Gre se za postopek MK Ultra. To je ena stvar. To je stvar, katero je urgirala zdajle policija proti meni, to zadevo, da mama noče prideti vrata odprt. Tu je številka ena, kaj ima policija opraviti s tem. Tu je ena stvar. Druga stvar, a vi veste kot policist, kaj je to domestic dispute? Ali pa domestic violence, kaj gre to pod... Samo trenutek, vprašal ste... Tu ni problema, jaz bom poklical nazaj pa nekoga drugega dubu. Glede vas se bom pa pritožil, to je vse, kar je.
Ja, kar dajte, Hausec, kar dajte. Prav.
Kako je vam ime, gospod?
Policist na številki 113.
Ja, in? Hausec mi je ime. In kaj ste mislite zdaj, ko ste rekel, kar dajte, bova mi dva kar počasili? S kom pa mislim, s kom...
Kaj vi prijavljate policiji?
Jaz prijavljam policiji, da sem zaklenjen ven iz hiše od svoje matere, ki mi ne v bistvu dovoli, da pridem noter v hišo.
Zakaj vam ne dovoli? Ja, in mi vam ne bomo dovolili.
Jaz nisem rekel, da mi boste vi dovolili. Tega jaz nisem rekel. Niste dovolili, da bi razložil, oziroma razložil sem vam lepo.
Ja.
Obnašate se zelo arogantno. Obnašate se popolnoma zaničevalno. Svojega dela nikakor ne poznate, nimate pojma o svojem delu, to je druga stvar.
Dobro, hvala lepa
na svet. In... Gospod, a se spet midva skupaj pogovarjava? Je to isti gospod? A se pogovarjam z istim gospodom? Boštjan Avsec pri telefonu. Ja, jaz se bom predstavil, jaz nimam problema predstaviti se.
Prosim.
Dejte mi, prosim, vašega nadrejenega.
Še enkrat bom vprašal, kaj želite?
Prosim, če bi lahko govoril z vašim nadrejenim. Ga ni tukaj. Ga ni pri vas. In vi niste razumel nič, kaj sem vam povedal, ne?
Niste razumel, jaz sem vas razumel, da ste nekaj plezal, jaz sem vas vprašal, kaj imate za prijaviti policiji, ne?
Ja.
Kaj imate za prijaviti policiji, pa mi niste nič prijavil.
Kako, da nisem nič, jaz sem vam vse povedal.
Da je policija pristojna, da bomo pa mi vašo mamo klicali, da vas spusti noter v hišo, oziroma da vam odpre.
Mislim, da to gre med interventne postopke.
Kakšne? Je mama ogrožena?
Jaz sem ogrožen.
V čem?
Zakaj bi bilo pa mama ogrožena?
Ja ne vem.
Mama je noter v hiši.
Ti so ogrožen v čem?
V čem sem jaz ogrožen?
Ja.
Jaz sem ogrožen v tem, da v hišo ne morem nazaj. Ker sem ključ noter pustil. Ker sem se zaklenil ven.
Potem bo sem mogel pa gasilce poklicati.
Gasilce bom moral poklicati. Se pravi, da vi predlagate, da noter vlomim v hišo.
Ne, ne, jaz predlagam. Jaz sem vam sam povedal, da mi nimo...
Ja, vi predlagate, da... Ja, da se gasilce pokliče s tem. Lepo ste objasnil.
Gasilce, ja,
da se vlomi v hišo noter, ne?
Ja, gasilce se pokliče, pa vam bodo pomagali vstopiti v hišo. Policija, ne?
Aha.
Ja.
Vi niste pri... Aha.
Se bodo odzvali in vam bodo pomagali v hišo prideti. Brez problema.
Aha.
Ja. Tako morate, mi pa morava se v bistvu pogovarjati, ne o nekih tujih izrazih, kaj tu pomen pa to. Lejte, smo mi dva lahko zaključiva pred so pol minute.
Mi dva lahko zaključiva pred...
Vi imate ključa, ne? Gospod Avsec.
Ja. Ja, ja. Ja. Noter sem ga pustil v hiši. A ja, pa me niste slišal, ko sem vam povedal, da sem mami trkal na okno, da sem se...
Ne, ste celo rekel, da ste tam strezal gor, da ste skoraj zadevo že rešil.
Vi, tega jaz nikdar nisem rekel, vidite, vi imate problem, velik problem imate. Vi ne poslušate ničesar. Vi delate na intervencijski številki, pa ne poslušate ničesar, ne dovolite tudi, da bi človek povedal, ne? Ker vi že veste vse, kako je, ne? Je tako?
Ja, seveda. Lejte, daj vam idva zaključiti, ker ne bomo nikamer prišla, ker klele me nekaj provocerate, kle obremenjujete...
Jaz vas provociram.
Ja,
jaz vas provociram.
Vse posneto.
Gospod, tole bo šlo na internet, ta zadeva.
In prav, da gre.
Tole bo šlo na internet.
Ja. Strokovna javnost, pa da javnost v oceni.
Ja.
Gospod Avsec, lejte, srečno, lepo se mejte, če želite, tako ko sem vam povedal, če bi vi želo pomoč...
Ne, poslušte, gospod.
...na tele provokacije, kdo bo pa plezal tam, pa da ste kosil, pa mama ne odpre, pa tako naprej, no, tole pa ne bova, no. Tako, ko sem vam povedal. Lepo se mejte, hvala lepa, srečno, lep večer vam želim. Pokličite gasilce in boste stvar uredili. Oni tu delajo za denar, za plačilo in se bodo odzvali.
Gospod Pevec vas je na robe obvestil in mislim, da boste jutri novo službo iskal. Sicer ne vem vaše ime, ga bom pa zvedel. Lep večer želim.
Zdaj povem ime, ker nimam nobenih težav s tem. Želite?
Ni morda prehuda stvar to za vas.
Ne.
Ker tole bo šlo na internet, veste.
Na internet
to. Ja, tukaj je tudi vse posneto, veste.
In vi, Avsec, mene boste nič grozil.
Jaz vam ne grozim. Jaz vam sem povem. Poznate gospoda Pevca?
Ja, poznam.
Se zato pravim, da vas je na robe obvestil.
Gospod Avsec?
Ja.
Še nekaj vam povem.
Poslušam. Zdaj ste pa že tukaj povedal, da me že kar...
In on mene zelo dobro.
Ja, in ste vi prepričan, da hočete gre tole na internet?
Ja.
Ker policist, ko službo zgubi, je zelo, zelo težko najde spet.
No, vse v redu. V redu.
Ne, službo. Ne policijsko službo, ampak službo.
Službo je.
Ja, to je to. Lejte, tukaj ste za me naredil, čisto bom povedal. Mal ste jezen, se mi zdi, ne? Sem tu vam ne pomaga čisto neč, no?
Lejte, mi imamo veliko dela.
Jaz nisem rekel, da vi nimate dela. Jaz tega nikdaj nisem rekel.
Ja, imamo veliko dela in bolj pomembnega kot tole, tako ko sem vam povedal. In samo povejte, kaj želite, pa moramo zaključiti.
A vam se normalna stvar zdi?
Lejte, jaz ne morem čas občanom jemati, kot potrebujem.
Aha.
Ker to je številka 113 gospod.
Ja, jaz razumem.
Referenčna številka.
In vi ste zelo zavzet. Ja.
Samo povejte, želite kaj ali ne?
Si sem povedal, vam se to normalna stvar zdi, da
Ja,
vam
kot sem
vaša
vam povedal,
mama.
in točno tako je pravilno. Točno tako je pravilno. Mi ne moremo vašo mamo v nič prisiljevati in tako naprej.
Nihče nikoga ne prisiljuje. Nihče nikoga ne prisiljuje.
In zakaj bi mi vašo mamo klicali, tako kot sem vam prej
Zdaj
povedal?
tukaj,
Če
tukaj
nisem z
živim,
vami, nisem
recimo.
hoten noter priti, če ni ona ogrožena. Jaz sem vas vprašal, če je ona ogrožena, če ni ogrožena in tako naprej. Ste rekel, da ni ogrožena, iščete stvar, samo kako boste v hišo prišel, policija vam tukaj ne more nič ponuditi, ponudi vam pa lahko
To ne bo
zaključek
držalo,
storitev.
veste. To ne bo držalo, tako ste vi rekel. Jaz pa to stvar drugače vidim. Jaz pa to stvar vidim iz smeri, kate.
Hvala lepa, res moramo nehati, no. Res moramo nehati, ker ljudje potrebujejo pomoč policije, pa moram biti njim na razpolago, ne pa, da se midva nekaj pogovarjava, ker sploh ne veva več, za kva se pogovarjava, prav?
Ja.
Lepo se imejte, lep večer, srečno.
This police officer was too generous. He stated that he knows my mama and he knows my papa. And of course, he knows Mr. Pevitz. And that's something I already have explained on the video about this stuff here, what Pevitz have stated to me. The Pevitz is wrong. This goes under domestic disputes. You cannot lock anybody out of the door. Or simply, in other words, refuse him assistance, your family member with whom you live, especially if the one depends on you. In this time, in this situation, my mother depends on me. The thing is, they know it. In smo spet lepo nazaj na verandi. Oh, there you go. Mama left the door open so I can go inside. That was a very difficult thing to do. She cursed me out just as his audio recorded. Called me a Satan, all kinds of names. And, that's the way it is. That's the end of the day. To be honest, I am very pleased with it. I am not going to go and complain about it because I managed. And she locked herself, so she has a wheelchairs, not one, but two wheelchairs, and it was difficult for the lady to commute herself to this door here and just open them. It was too difficult for her. She goes, however, regularly to eat here in the kitchen. She does that. So all right, that'll take care of the problem.